The Laplace transform of cos h a t is option A, s by s square plus a square, option B, a by s square plus a square, option C, s by s square minus a square, option D, a by s square minus a square. We know cos h a t equal to e power minus a t plus e power a t by 2. E power a t plus e power minus a t by 2. That is cos h a t. Now, Laplace transform of cos h a t equal to Laplace transform of e power a t plus e power minus a t by 2. That equal to 1 by 2 is constant, that will come out, and Laplace transform of e power a t plus Laplace transform of e power minus a t, that equal to 1 by 2 into e power a t. Laplace transform is 1 by s minus a plus minus a t. E power minus a t Laplace transform is 1 by s plus a, that equal to 1 by 2 s minus a into s plus a. Here s plus a plus s minus a, that equal to a cancel, 2s by 2 into s square minus a square, that equal to 2 to gets cancel, s by s square minus a square, s by s square minus a square, option C is correct one.